walking in the halls, we have to follow certain rules, keeping bodies to ourselves as we walk down the halls of LGE. Listen up, please, you will find that it's a breeze. Just listen to what I say. Follow the rules, that's what I think. On the right side is where we walk. And remember, in the halls we don't talk. Now we're gonna be so zero when we walk down the halls, walking, not running, so that nobody falls. One child behind the other, so easy to explain. That's how to walk the hallways, LG. Now do the same if we ever forget this. You will make sure we are following the directions when walking near or far. One child behind the other, so easy to explain. That's how to walk the hallways, LG. Now do the same. When you see work on display, keep on walking and just look with your eyes. When you see a friend wave hey, keep your greeting on the inside. Put all your food away. Keep drinks closed so they don't spray. Save that stuff for the cafe. Silent classes always earn respect of teachers and the other staff. So we hope that you will learn everything that we've said. Stay to the right, eyes looking straight. Follow these words, don't you wait. Follow them now, that would be great. And everyone in LG would be happy and safe. Now we're gonna be zone zero when we walk down the halls, walking, not running, so that nobody falls. One child behind the other, so easy to explain. That's how to walk the hallways, LG. Now do the same if we ever forget this. You will make sure we are following the directions when walking near or far. One child behind the other, so easy to explain. That's how to walk the hallways, LG. Now do the same. Falling down in the hall feels like torture. Don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn you. Artwork falling off the walls is also torture. Don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn you. Now we're gonna be zone zero.